Hey guys, it's Sia from the Studios, and today I'm going to show you some of my favourite doll hairstyles. Today I'm going to show you how to create Lacey's high bun. So you're going to need your doll, a hairbrush, a water spray, a ribbon, and some bobby pins. Cover your doll's eyes and lightly mist her hair. Use this opportunity to brush her hair. Although, if your doll has curly hair that can't be brushed, you can use this time to make sure there aren't any major flyaways. Pull your doll's hair into a high ponytail and use your brush to smoothen down all the bumps. You can tie the ponytail off with an elastic band, but I found that with Lacey's hair it's easier not to. Twist your doll's hair, and while doing so, coil it around itself. This should form a bun. Take your pins and pin the area where the bun meets the doll's head. You can use as many pins as you like, but I tend to use about 3. Lastly, tie your ribbon in a bow around the bun. Congratulations, you've finished your high bun. I'd love to see how they turned out. You can leave a video response if you like. Thanks for watching. Bye!